Huh? Well, hey. Well, at least I ain't gotta deal with that no more. Street Saints, nigga. Fuck you talking about. Hey, out here. Y'all lads might as well be dressed up as some grapes. All that purple y'all be wearing. Titty head ass motherfuckers. Knew it was you.
Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Boy.
Hey, you're just
I was ready
a
to beat
along,
the
man.
Fuck out the pizza,
so
man.
Don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional
you
truth,
fucked up my shit.
I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat? Ultra postmodernism. I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke!
Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Disney.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
She ugly
you as call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like fuck.
Blue is that.
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
I wonder, like...
Where's the ball?
Go to hell!
You a plane, motherfucker?
Oh my god! You couldn't wait to kill him until we found out who he's we're gonna die?
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that ball.
What is you doing?
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
You launched that guy into a statue.
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this
what it's normally like?
Well, normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no.
We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Let go.
Oh my God! Just show me. You have to sign this for me.
Hey, they got time to get, you know, out of
breath. Josh
Burke.
Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to sign your breasts? Yeah.
This nigga said, "Do we want me to sign your breasts?"
No, that's okay.
Hell no.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys, you call off the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flash bang!
Ah, I love this part.
Just of a suspect in the area.
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
You wanna play, motherfucker? Let's get him!
No, I was, man. Yeah. Man, I'm really done. Oh, y'all try to do slick, huh?
I love this love.
They busted out the riot shield.
Oh, shit. What the fuck on that ass is? Shoot that bitch off their ass, too.
Really?
I'm gonna pick up y'all, shit.
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Shoot the helicopter! Use whatever you've got!
Bam!
Like old times, the Johnny!
Fuck you running for, little bitch? You came over here dumping, nigga. We gonna dump back.
You two go out the back.
And you?
I'm staying with the bomb.
We'll see you when we cut it down.
All right, let's go! Hold her steady!
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan!
We're dead without cover!
Thought I shot that thing down!
Squad for once.
cops.
I can't kill them all.
Appreciate that kind of negativity.
Is this? What type of? Okay, ain't on me no more. I'm so like hell nah. Nobody definitely ain't gonna fuck with that. What the fuck is that shit?
Is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
Yeah.
You have
with that fucking
any
dumbass
idea pizza
man
fucked
me
here?
Up, huh?
Of course.
I'll never forget about that.
A remarkable likeness.
These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
I'm like, damn. Never heard of it. Evidently she died, or we failed somehow.
Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like, bro, I was ready.
Like it or not, Mr. Guy.
Like, bro, you just got me killed.
Our organization is expanding.
Delete the stream and start over because you're dumb.
I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit.
That shit just not want to pop up. Get out of here.
In exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes.
I'm talking about the Xbox app when you had messaged me and said no you. That shit just not want to pop up on the Xbox app.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
Right.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you gotta bail!
No, not without you!
What, there's like half a dozen guys? I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick! How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Gat, girl. Worry about these assholes.
Ew, you've been preparing me the whole time.
Attention, passengers. Shit. This is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? Johnny's enjoying himself.
It's Easter open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Oh, shit.
My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
You ain't gonna stand back up.
You're running in the cargo bay door, find some sheets and jump out the
back.
Should be clear.
I'm bringing out the flicks now. I was just damn, they didn't let me grab his mouth and grab him, break his neck.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
I'm gonna pay attention to the TV.
Hank? You looking at me? Hank is in.
There is me.
Who the fuck? Oh shit! Saints always
now you
right.
In line.
Kill this damn saint!
No one stands in.
in my way for long.
Jumping. I heard that.
Oh, shit.
Hey, I'm
not gonna lie. For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
Girl, you gotta have a little bit more faith in... Wait, what's that thing?
What is what?
Okay, it's nothing to freak out over, but that plane looks like it's gonna try to ram us.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
If I shoot out the window, I can land inside it, cap Philippe, then jump out the back.
You mean we, right?
I'll be back in a minute.
Wait, what?
Shoot out the window? The fuck was I thinking?
Here to say your ass this time, bitch.
These assholes packing up shit in that plane?
I'm gonna kill you. His ass fucked up.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Mm-hmm.